You say that Gelfling stole the vial?
It was all the Chamberlain's fault. Why am I not surprised?
We must make a bloody example of these treacherous Gelfling.
And of the Chamberlain.
What else could possibly go wrong?
Welcome, Skeksil. Calamity has befallen. Rian has escaped with proof of our dark deeds. The scientist has placed the blame upon your head.
Scientist speaks true. Chamberlain is to blame.
I knew it.
Chamberlain must be punished.
I deserve to be punished. Flog me. Scold me. I am riddled with shame. Such shame. If only I had arrived in lab sooner. By time I got there, too late. Filthy Gelfling stolen vial.
Prevaricator! Liar! It was you who took the vial from my cabinet.
I tried to protect vial, but scientist attacked me, knocked vial from my grasp. It was then that stinking Gelfling snatched it up.
Is this true, scientist?
Technically.
I tried to stop them, caught the slimy drenching Gelfling. He stabbed me. Oh, the pain! But I held on, put him in chains. Unlike scientists, who allowed Rian to escape with essence.
The vial was clearly the scientist's responsibility.
But Emperor?
He must be punished.
Ooh, dangle the tail, dangle the tail.
Yes, strap him to the kneeler.
No, the scientist's errors require a more permanent discipline.
You speak truth, Emperor. But scientist is still Skeksis, yes? Perhaps scientist would most benefit seeing Paper Beetle.
What an excellent suggestion. My most adored of the five ocular castigations.
It has been many a trine since any saw the Paper Beetle. Please, Emperor, not that! I beseech you!
Prepare the scientist. Come now, come.
No, please! 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 No!
Shame. Such shame.